Hello everyone. So today I will show you my fest what I will make on September passport journal. But the fest I wanted to say that when I showed you my altered book what I will make on August, I will say not correctly name artist, so I will say Orly Avenir, but correctly was Orly must be Orly Avenir, so sorry about this. And on link what I will put on the description box, you will so correctly name of the artist. So now I want show with you this my passport journal, and this is not passport again, because I will say like I say on the previous video, I don't have on that time any passport, and it's not possible to buy on my town, so I will found sometimes ago Soviet Union time bank book, and you will see how it looks. And here write that bank book, this title on Russian, and here on another 50 Republic on Soviet Union language, so it's look like so. And as you will saw, I will just decorate from button on the corner. So inside I will glue this is a photo from some old book, Soviet Union time old book, and that book was from 1956. So I will glue photo on lady, who is lady I don't know. I will glue, made some border from book page, and it's on first time paper what I will made, and flower, so I decorate inside. And when I will glue all picture all page together, I will just little bit coffee dyeing on these three edges, so you will saw on each page mark coffee dyeing like so. So this is book page, this paper is like a tissue paper, but not exactly tissue paper, and what this is I don't know. I will have big roll of this paper. This is stamp what I will stamp, by the way, from Happy Mail, Polish map, and some pages I will decorate on post stamp like so. This is Canada stamp, so from some notepad. This is from 1973. Here you will saw, and this is I don't know how this on English, but when a person work on some job on Soviet Union time, that person must be on professional union. So this is book. This my translator translate team. Professional union book. So it must on all months. Glue here this stamp. So it's January, February, March, and April. So this is that book, and this is 73. This is year 1974. So also January, February, March, and April. This page I will found some picture with cross embroidery, Ukrainian national cross embroidery. So I will glue this part of this picture here and this China post stamp. From some game. French. From some Polish magazine. Book page. This page with rose. This is actually decorative paper, gift decorative paper. This is from Ukrainian Soviet Union time some magazine. This lady, and I decorate here stamp. This from some English book. This is from same book what I will use this picture. So this another lady and stamp from some notepad. This is cook page paper. I will just decorate it sometimes ago and use here. This is from Polish map. Here is just write on Polish and here is map. From notepad. From some Ukrainian document. And here was handwriting. Here is another my painting cook paper. This is the first page of this bank book. So I will show you. Like so. So this name is Korchinskaya Galina Veniaminovna, and it's I don't know from what year this book is, but no, I think so. And how it's look inside. So this book on the bank, lady who work on bank put on some machine, and machine right 78. This is from 78, and this machine write how much money was on that bank. What the person have, how much here how much money person used and how much money person have left on this bank, and here was I don't know how this call person who gave this money to another, to that person who book is. So this is look how looks this that book inside. This is from some printing from cover from some another Soviet Union time book. This photo envelope, and I decorate here stamp. Documents with so many handwriting. Gas check. Harry or Kate Moody. From Happy Mail paper. This cupcake, violet with silver. This another stamp, another my paper what I will decorate. Line paper from book page. This is the second page of bank book. And I will decorate from some stamp. Some scrapbook paper, gas check, notepad, this pink paper, another notepad, my decorating cooking paper, pink notepad, this gift paper from some game, another page of that book, and again decorate from stamp, gas check. This is from cookie, again cookie page, and decorate from some stamp, book page, documents, some another paper, violet. Original book. Stamp. And this is the last page. What must know person who received who have on that bank money. So this is some instruction. And on Soviet Union time, as you will know, was only one bank, government bank, so it's not different bank. So this is this book was universal, because if person who live in Ukraine go on another from Soviet Union Soviet Union country, it will possible to grab some money from that country. So this is Polish map, brown paper, brown paperback actually. This paper was from brown paperback, stamp from Canada, coffee dyeing, line paper, This black is from photo. Sorry, from photo paper envelope. From vintage notepad. It's brown paper. Another from that notepad and the stamp. Line paper, Ukrainian embroidery paper, and I glue here stamp. Envelope, black envelope paper, brown paper bag, line paper, embroidery Ukrainian. Here was from another photo paper envelope. And it's have like so. And again stamp. This is from cookie paper, line paper. Paper bag, notepad, cookie paper and stamp. This is from some documents, Ukrainian actually documents. Another paper, Polish map. This cupcake. And here again from that book, photo, stamp and border. So this is my first Orly Avinieri passport, not exactly passport journal, but I will make, and like I tell on previous video, I will say on this way. It's another type of journal, and here just from some postcard, small picture, I will decorate. So this is another type of journal, and it's fun to make, and I will think that I will try to make another this type of journal, but don't use this government book. I have some because on the end of August I will found some another, but I will try to use not that book, but something different like a cover. So I will use book pages and made cover. And then try to make this journal, and of course you will saw on video. So this is first my journal, Orly Avinieri passport journal, what I will make on August. And this is the last thing what I will make on summer. And on summer I will started another journal to make, but decorate only now. So on the next video I will show you this journal, because it's was four journal and two booklets. And today I will show you, I want to show you another same what I will made on few week ago. So after I will show with you what I will found on some local trashy place. I will found again some biggest puzzle. Just a second. This puzzle, and some puzzle I will use. Actually, two puzzles I will use and made some dangling. So this biggest puzzle I will use, because it's not full pack, only this and not much. So I will try to make something decorative, some dangling, so actually altered puzzle. I will altered puzzle. Just a second. Maybe on this way is better. So, and this puzzle was have that form. So this form I will like much more. So I will use this form and alter it and decorate. So I will glue. Actually, how I will make this puzzle have some glossy that things picture. So I don't need this because my glue not want glue to this glossy things, so I just what I will make peel off this glossy things like so. And this is easy to make, not need much. So now my puzzle looks like so, and after I will glue on this place where was this picture book page. So after it look like so, and when I will cut book page, I will use this vintage photo pad. Owl was stickers. This rose what from sweater what I will found, and this flower and this dangling I will buy on second hand some Indian scarf. Another. I will show you. And it has this flower. It's black and yellow and have this flower. So I will cut one flower and glue here, and this dangling from the is from the scarf. So and just made hole and used this piece of fabric, so it's possible to use like a decorative element on some journal. So this is first what I will made, and this is second. Just this is second, so it's have similar form. This from some happy mail flower also from Happy Mail, and this metal element from Happy Mail, and this red center I will glue on this my metal elements, so it's also great to use like decorative elements. And when I will make this, I will see that here was possible to make another hole and connect the small piece of puzzle, small piece on puzzle, and made double dangling from that puzzle. So it's, I mean, used the biggest and smaller puzzle. So this is that, and I prepare this three because I want try to make some magnets from this puzzle. And some of my friends will have on October birthday, so I will give this magnets on present. So I will, and of course I will show you how I will make it on some another video. So of course you will saw. So this is some of my last and not last project. Hope you will like this. Write comment, and to the next video. Bye.